Okay, so what we're going to do in this, we're going to create a Twitter-based iPhone app project using the color picker and a round erect button. So first thing we're going to go over here, we're going to click on create your first Coco application, file, new project, click on view placed application, and call it I Institute with a capital I. Save. From here, what you're going to do is you're going to go over to your Institute view controller.xib, double click that. We're going to change this color picker later on with some code. We're also going to make this button actually connect to Twitter with some code in a minute. So that's the way it looks. Make it look like that. It will go like that. And now we're going to exit the interface builder after saving it for Apple S. Twitter interface builder. Now if we build and run it, the color picker doesn't show up. It won't show up until we put some code for it. First thing we're going to do is declare that the controller conforms to both protocols. So we're going to institute controller.h. And here we're going to write this. Save this, go on to the next one. This is with viewcontroller.m. I'm going to scroll down here to .m. This one. Take off these two. scroll down and put in these. Activities release. Feelings release. The at sign before the strings tells the compiler to make them NS strings instead of char. NS strings are real Objective-C classes as opposed to a simple C-style character pointer. Most Objective-C classes are NS strings instead of chars. Save this. Over here, we're telling it right here to do. As we're saying to the class, to telling the class to conform to UI Picker View Data Source and UI Picker View Delegate Protocols. These two arrays right here are for the color picker. We're declaring them in the header file.